Well, umbilical cord blood was long considered a waste product in the birth process. Stem cells come from the cord blood, and it's been used to cure approximately 75 diseases to date. These diseases include cancers like leukemia, lymphoma, as well as blood disorders like sickle cell disease, as well as a number of congenital disorders. To date, there has been over 8,000 diseases treated worldwide from cord blood transplants.